Are we going, Tom?
Yeah.
Yeah, Mission to Lars, beginning. Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that which
I desire. Big that.
God.
Yeah. Metallica, the biggest rock band in the world. You've said for 10 years, want to meet Lars.
We're going to meet him here.
Oh, I don't know if we're going to meet him here.
Essentially just been growing further apart.
We've got 3 gigs in 3 cities. We've got 3 chances.
Everyone that goes to the show wants to meet Lars.
Who's getting the big room?
Me. Tell me where it's
all gone. We were just wondering if Lars is here.
Lars?
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 Don't go anywhere near those dressing
rooms. We're not stopping unless we get access to all areas.
Confirmed?
No.
Do you really think Lars is too busy to see you?
Yes.
He just said he doesn't want to do it anymore, well. Is there more going on in his head?
Absolutely. I think it would be really great if he could make the connection with Lars. In the confines
of fear. Oh my God! They know who we are.
For him, the sound is 10 times louder than it is for you.
Are you enjoying yourself?
Yes.
Are you going to stay for the show?
No.
Oi.
From this point forward, there'll always be this trip.
Just gotta get him to those gigs, he's gonna love it. It's just breaking through fear. It's like jumping out of an aeroplane. Just getting Tom to meet Lars for 5 minutes will be a miracle. What's your next mission going to be?